So right now we are joined by Cheryl's guest judge. Make some noise for Jess Glynne.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Hello, Jess.
Hello.
So Jess, in honour of your hit single Rather Be, we've got a little game for you called Rather Be. So they're quick fire round questions. You need to tell us what you'd rather be out of the following.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go. First one.
Would you rather be an early bird or a snoozer?
I'd rather be an early bird. Doesn't mean to say I am.
Yeah,
too hot or too cold?
I'd rather be too cold. I don't like being hot. Look at me. In any situation, I was never made for heat.
Would you rather be watching the football or going to see the latest blockbuster?
I will say football because I'm a football fan. I love Arsenal. Do you support them?
Tottenham.
Oh, right. Aren't you two like real big rivals?
I know nothing about football, are they?
That's right.
Yes, they are.
A ballroom dancer or a hip-hop dancer?
I'd rather be a hip-hop dancer.
Favorite
yeah.
Name?
Snake.
The snake. We'll see that later on.
Yes, please, yes, please.
When the guys are doing their sing songs, I'll be snaking across the floor.
Staying in or going out?
Do you know, I used to be a go-router, but I'm a stayer in and out.
You just want to sip the onesie on, have a takeaway.
Have a cup of tea.
You are rock and roll. Slow down.
Would you rather go to a movie alone or to a dinner alone?
Movie. It's in the dark, no one can see you.
Do you buy popcorn? Do you not buy popcorn?
Yeah, do you sit there? Wow.
You always buy popcorn, Rochelle. Everyone knows that.
Would you rather make a phone call or send a text?
Oh, I'm a phone call person.
A lot can be misread in a text message.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you're quite blunt. You don't ever put kisses on the end.
Yeah, I don't like to over-kiss, Rochelle.
That's not what I heard.
Keep and keep.
That's not what I heard.
And finally, Simon Cowell or Simon Le Bon?
Obviously Simon Cowell.
Of course.
I mean, you are at the Xtra, so you better say Simon Cowell.
I need to save enthusiasm.
Woo!
Yeah!
He pays out for it!
Yes. And that was Rather Be with Jess Glynne.
Yes! Yeah, man.
Thank you for watching. Don't miss any X Factor exclusives. Subscribe now, please.